Okay, what's left in here is... All I have is the, All I have is the final boss in this area. Yeah, apparently we found the limit for this chat. This chat will go so far, but when Urban Dictionary is involved... Nope. Everyone's done. See, you guys don't like Urban Dictionary, but you love Cards Against Humanity. What's up with that? They're literally the same thing, except Urban Dictionary is definitions rather than responses. You like Cards Against Humanity, you like Urban Dictionary. I'm glad I was able to put those two together for anyone in the chat. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I know there's a section later where you die if you mess up like that. Touche. Exactly. I don't really think I need luck on this particular level. I think I'm okay. I don't remember this one being particularly hard. I think this is like your first actual encounter with Bowser. Like where you actually fight him. Unless I already did that. That looked like it really hurt. Yeah, you guys are a little messed up. A little bit.
Just a little bit.
Just a little. I mean, your viewers on a Twitch stream, by default, you got a little cancer in you. Not that kind of cancer.
Little.
Not the body cancer, the internet cancer. They're two completely different things. One is deadly and one makes you wish you were dead. Huge difference. Oh, hello! Go up the wall, thank you. All right. Okay, that's great. Jeez, I don't even know how much more I got in me.
For what? Urban Dictionary?
No, the stream, just in general.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not that entertaining to help with.
Well, I mean, you are playing.
I mean, I would be more, but, you know. I need help being entertaining. I usually need people.
You need to not be playing.
And it's, when it's... No, I mean, I could still be entertaining. You just haven't sparked any conversations with me.
Because you're playing League. If I were playing League, we'd have some conversation, but you're doing something irrelevant. I'm sorry.
I mean, you could still talk to me.
Jacob, how would you?
Well, you think I'm not. It was kind of good. I got a test postponed today, and that made me really
so
happy.
What you doing right now?
I'm playing League. What are you doing?
You're right now? What? I'm sorry. That was out of line. I didn't mean it.
You sound like Alex. I swear to God, that's an Alex statement. Like, you immediately go for the insult, and then, oh, I didn't mean it. I'm so sorry.
That's true. He does do that. Like, you're. I'm sorry.
He's like, you're beautiful, whore. And then I'm just like, wait, that's out of order.
Like, seriously, every time he calls Tori a whore, I'm like, hey, leave Tori whore alone. And he's just like, Tori whore. What the fuck up, Bujo? Oh boy. Okay. Apparently, I mildly skipped a section. Flippity doo dah! That's the part that just goes up. Never mind. Alright, 3D! I love you too! I just jumped clear off the wall! Well, the platforms, I mean. Either the difference between my two eyes got worse, or they just got worse, period.
What do you mean?
Like, I got one near and one far-sighted eye, so... depth perception has never been my strong point. See, I don't remember if I already fought him or not. Oh yeah, I did, I fought him once. And now he's got the dark aura thing coming out of his head. Okay. So second time I'm fighting him. And this is about the halfway mark of the game because I only need two more stars to actually beat the game. And then another 60 to 100% of it. And then if I was so inclined, I could do a Super Luigi Galaxy. Oh, I forgot he shot twice. Alright, let's go again, big boy. That's cool.
Who you calling big boy?
Bowser.
Aw, I thought you were talking to me. Nah, that's my nickname, Bowser. Bastard.
You very.
What you? I'm very little, I'm like 5'10", I'm bigger than Alex. He's just fat. That's the logic I use against my girlfriend. She's like, but I weigh more than you. I'm like, you shorter than me.
Yes, Luigi Galaxy. Excuse me, Luigi Galaxy is the same game. He just plays Luigi.
Wait, did they sell that as a game?
No. If you beat Mario Galaxy, you unlock Luigi Galaxy, which is literally just Mario Galaxy, but you play as Luigi. You can run faster, jump higher. Yeah, your reward for beating a Mario game is no longer playing as Mario. That's how much Mario sucks.
It's cancer. Well, I mean, they don't have ideas, so they're like, let's make it to where you play as the other brother.
Not bad. I guess I told you I gotta be my ocean and marry. You always put up a fight, but it's too bad for you because my master plan is almost complete. I'm like Mario.
What did you say? What the freak is wrong with you?
I just fought Bowser, and that was what he was talking about.
What the freak did you just say, Jonathan?
I said what was on screen. You know what I said if you weren't playing League. Oh, I'm gonna keep.
Were you saying what? Yeah. You know, I just don't like your stream. You know, that's why I don't watch it.
So you know. Benek, I am 100% in the game. Ooh, you sitting here watching on Twitch. The Twitch even says 100% stars. Where's the money from my dad? Power upstairs. It's so weird. I can already do the final galaxy in this room. Yeah, I could finish the last galaxy in that room upstairs and skip all the other galaxies in the entire dome. And I require two more stars to get to my special one. I don't know, Charles. It might take another two, considering I'm averaging 30 stars a stream.
Good evening, ladies and gents.
Actually, wait. Let me check and see if there's any daredevils that I can take care of. No? No speedy? Nothing. Alright. See, I don't remember if I ever needed to talk to this guy to move all the pranks.
Oh, I hate this so much. I'm so bad at this game.
I mean, yes, you are.
Shut up, John.
I don't understand why you're playing by yourself in this. Hi, Sarge.
Because- hey there.
Sarge is like, so when's Rocket League?
We haven't played Rocket League in like a good week or so.
I'm down with that, man.
Friday, man. That was when we last played. Wait, can I do the Luigi stuff yet? Nah. Nope, that's just Peach with my lives. And the chat says, hi, Sarge.
Yes, yes, hello everyone in chat.
Everybody likes Sarge. He's a likable guy, you know what I'm saying?
Except when he steals all your goals. Literally staying in the goal, waiting to tap them in.
No joke, I got better at this game.
Oops. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I'm trying to decide which last two stars I'd like to do.
No, we need to play with the frickin' mutators.
Yeah, I can't believe that actually exists and you never told me or I never knew myself. Really now, Mario?
I just totally forgot about it, actually.
I never knew it was a thing. I did not know you could alter the rules and regulations of Rocket League for your own well-being. That is actually crazy.
And there's like a lot of stuff to change, too.
Mario, don't you dare! Mario. Alright. Dude, I don't even know where I want to go to get my last two stars. I could probably just do the small galaxy over here and the enemy base and just have that be it. And then we could call the end of the game the end of the third stream, just let the last like finale part be the 90th star. And then I can go around and get like all the purple coins and just wrap it all up on the fourth day. Then we can get back to Kingdom Hearts 3 Channel Memories. I think that sounds fair enough. I think that's how it'll go down. Alright, Bonefin, let's go. Also, I don't know whether or not I'm streaming Spider Day this weekend. I have to find out what's going on. I might join PK, I might not. I need turtle.
Oh shoot, there's another Splatfest this Saturday actually.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. I don't know if I want to stream Splatterday with Splatfest and all or not. Ooh, one little turtle shell does so much damage. Bonefin looks way scarier than he actually is. Like, he's such a pushover, but he looks like one of the most badass enemies you'll ever see.
Bruh, this team needs to focus the jinx.
I guess I'll agree, since I can't see.
Sorry.
Hi! Oh, I missed. Ooh, I guess red I'll shell. Do. I don't know if you actually do anything different or not. The red shells like hold an armor or something. Of course. First I miss, then I get hit right when I'm about to get the extra hit mushroom. Wherever it will. There it is. Wait, Peach really has a crush? What are we talking about?
I don't know.
I don't know, someone did. Was it Charles or somebody just said, oh, Peach really has a crush on him. Yes, his name is the protagonist. All protagonists find love, unless your action has been proven. Ash Ketchum is the only exception.
Or Link. Link never finds love.
It's implied.
No, because sometimes it's his sister.
Dude, that's gotta be so weird for Ocarina of Time. Like, imagine, like, you keep jumping back and forth 7 years, whatever, but at the end, you have to meet up with Zelda as a kid again. And imagine, with all the time hopping, like, back and forth, you just show up, like, the next day. Be like, oh, hey, it's done. What? Oh, the quest that you sent me on. I'm done. But it's only been I know. Thank you.
I mean, that's pretty much what's implied in that game.
Oh, and just so that you know, the future you really like the future me, so we're gonna get on that in about 7 years early. You catch my drift? I mean, it sounds about right to me.
Yeah.
Actually hit this thing this time. Let's go.
Oh my... Oh, fuck my
hey
hand.
Boy, I'm shining light right on... Okay, Mario, shoot where the light is and not where, like... I hate this so much. Oh, this is like the easiest fight ever. I'm dead. I killed him as I died.
Dang.
Well, that sucks. Let's actually just get him in three hits this time, what do you say? Also, they imply that you see him. I'm sorry, it implies that he sees through his teeth. The way they do that camera. That's wrong. Why do they do that? There we go, you shoot up. There you go, Mario, good job. I don't remember the definition, even though it was not that long ago, but Excite just said most main tags are in Sundeer romances. I don't remember what Sundeer means, we just went over it. That was the whole point of us doing Urban Dictionary for like 20, 30 minutes.
Why is it every time I go in, I don't get a kill and I die?
Oh, cause you suck.
Like, last game I played as Jax, I was doing so well. This game, I'm 30 of 15. I'm just like, what the hell happened? I'm tilted, that's what happened.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, it takes... Oh, there it goes.
I'm like, tilted.
Oh no, it
so...
takes 4 hits, doesn't it? So I can end this fight, please. I'm a plumber fighting a fish underwater. I'm
oh
not
my
happy
God,
advantage
dude.
Here.
Okay, jeez.
Oh, hi. Oh, I wish the camera would work. Thank you.
I love ketchup.
Shut up. Oh, and final hit. Please.
He's crumbling up before me. Thank you. Finally, goodbye. That took too long.
See, back in the day, just buttons, push those, and then things happen.
Now you got all this and this.
Too much. Three much, five me. Alright, you know what? I think I'm gonna finish the stream with the last Bowser Galaxy.
Ooh.
Just so we have a nice, even finale. Then tomorrow, hopefully, another 30 stars, as well as the actual final galaxy, and the last day, do the last 30. And then we can play some Rocket League.
Ooh.
Ooh, ooh. Alright, Bowser Jr.'s Lava Reactor, I'm trying to remember specifically which one this was. Oh, right. King Caliente, Spicy Return.
Yes!
That's racist. Spicy. Let's go, bully. Let's go. Oh, you actually coming. All right. Didn't expect you to cooperate with me, actually. Let's go. I am 100% sure this is not the final boss. The final boss has its own, like, entrance and everything. You go to the final boss by talking to Rosalina. Oh, nice shot, me. I'm the greatest. Leg up. So, yeah, this is a really short galaxy.
If I can't pop any more of the grand stars, man, I'm gonna sink your web ultimate. I can't get anything!
You got all that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's cool. Oh, we're about to get lit. He turned black. And he's spitting more fire. Innuendos? I think so. Oh, he's hitting back faster and harder. Let's go! Oh, he's shooting. I didn't think he would shoot another one that fast. I thought he would shoot the fireballs next. Like that. Now, come on! There we go. That's actually only the first hit. Oh, here we go. That's what I like. Oh, oops. That's not what I like. I do not like that. Not one a little bit. Not even a little bit. Ouch. Come on, come on. Get there, get there, get there. Oh, nope. Try it again. That is not trying it again. That is shooting fireballs at me. Those kill me. And I win. That's a power star. It's almost 2 grand. I referred to it as a power star first. Oops. That's 2 grand stars almost back to back. I only got 1 regular star in between the 2 grand stars. I skipped every other galaxy.
Yep, gonna start covering those next time.
But now to show how this normally should end. Once you have all six Grand Stars. Well, I don't know if you need all six. I know you need at least 60 stars. I don't remember if you actually need six Grand Stars. Yeah, all the sections open now, and then a lot of the stars are just like Prankster Comets, Purple Coin Missions, which are Prankster Comets. But as soon as I'm done saving, it's going to show a little cutscene. Full power, can fly through the cosmos, no more stars needed. Now I can fly and save Princess Peach. But we're not going to do that. We're going to wait.
Please speak to me again when you are ready.
Well, we ain't ready yet.
Sure thing. I mean, I got a lot of new stuff. There's seven of them. There's seven new planets to visit. So, gonna handle that next time. But we're halfway there. Whoa, whoa. Living on a prayer. Take my hand, we'll make it, I swear. Whoa, whoa, living on a prayer. All right, that does it for Super Mario Galaxy today.